think you need to have a good balance of being competitive, being passionate about the game, but at the same time not getting overexcited. I think the team that treats the game as normal as possible is the team that's in a better position to, you know, get the right result. A lot of times teams come in and they want to, you know, do something special and end up messing up, you know, the game in important situations. The team that can have most composure, I would say, to sum it up, will have a better chance of winning the game tomorrow. So that's what I've experienced in the past, that you tend to get overexcited and then you commit errors that can cost the team, you know, important runs, or if you fail to grab onto chances because you're overexcited, then that can cost the team as well. So I think composure will be the biggest vote for tomorrow. There are all kind of possibilities, and you know, we definitely have looked at the last game and where we can make a bit of change. We've already discussed those things, and yeah, I'm not going to reveal anything now, but everything is possible. You know, you can have any sort of combination possible for us starting tomorrow.